safely. Another round of applause for Howard Bailey, please.